Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Jocelyn Rock, and this video is going to be a productive day in my life because I'm feeling like I want to be productive today. But I also do just want to lay in bed. But I'm not going to. I'm going to be productive, and this is going to hold me accountable. So let's go get stuff done. That's good. But now it is time to get to business. I'm going to be yadding myself up, but with these. They're from Inkbox and they're temporary tattoos. They last about 2 to 3 weeks, and I don't have any tattoos. Honestly, I'm kind of afraid of needles, so that's why I don't have one. But I want to give myself some cute temporary ones to see if I like the way they look and to see if I look a little cooler, a little edgier. I don't really love reading directions, so... Okay. Cute! Okay. It's on. Now we wait an hour. Do you like tattoos behind the elbows? The only thing is that my elbows get like really dry and chapped looking, so that's not really a pretty sight to see. I made myself some breakfast, and while I was doing that, my finger started to sweat so badly, so I took off the plastic. So that's what that looks like, and that's what that looks like. It got smeared a little, but it's all right. How does that look? Ooh. Ripping off some of my freaking... Oh my gosh, I don't think that this one was ready to come off. Oh no. Oh no, I can't even see it. Never mind, that looks pretty cute. Do you hear that? Why are all the animals going insane outside right now? It's like a whole orchestra. Now that I changed, I did my hair, I did my makeup, I'm feeling pretty good. I'm going to bring my Poshmark packages to the post office because some nice sweet people ordered clothing from me, which thank you so much. I'm really excited for you to get them. But then after that, I'm going to a cafe because I want to get some coffee. Even though I really do enjoy making my coffee at home now, I haven't gone out to get coffee and I don't know, which that has saved me a lot of money. So I'm gonna go to a cafe, I'm gonna get a nice little coffee, answer some emails, and then freaking work on finishing my book because I've been reading this for so long. I kind of lost motivation with reading, I don't know why. I read like seven books this summer, which I was on my grind with reading, and then it just kind of fell off, and I want to get back into it because I really do enjoy it. I'm going to drop those off and then go to the cafe. Packages have been dropped off, and now we are going to get more coffee in our bloodstream, even though we really don't need it. If you need a friend. Made it to my destination, but there are a lot of people here, and I do get a little awkward when filming when other people are around. But we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it'll go good. Hopefully I'll be able to film. At least something. Just a little bit of something. Don't look to a stranger. You know in the end. I'll always be there. And when you're in doubt. And when you're in danger. Take a look over. Whew. I'm like sweating. Okay. That was pretty productive. I actually booked my flights for this influencer trip I'm going on. It's my very first influencer trip, so that is very exciting. I actually can't believe that I'm able to do something like that. But anyways, so I booked that. I read a little bit, but I couldn't really focus because this bee was all up in my shit. I took a little clip of that. It, like, wouldn't leave me alone. It kept going in my face. I don't really know why. But other than that, that was good. I had to get my little sister from the bus, and we're gonna hang out.
Oh, if you guys could...
Yeah, I'm not too sure what. There's a whole bunch of... I think those were either vultures or turkeys. I'm not too sure why they're all over there right now. It's kind of freaking me out.
Hi.
Who got you that bandana?
You.
You look really cute in it.
Thank you.
I don't think I've ever been more excited for a package ever in my whole entire life. I'm just kidding. I say that about every single Amazon package I get. But I am very excited for this. I've been waiting about a month, and they are finally here.
All right, here we go. The moment of truth. Oh my goodness gracious, these are beautiful.
They are a little snug right now, but I heard that you need to break them in a little. So that's what I'm gonna do, break these in a little, but I love them. You know you're getting old when you get excited over simple things like laundry baskets, but I'm not even kidding, these are the best laundry baskets ever. I mean, obviously I'm very overdue on some laundry, but there are two baskets here, one for my lights and one for my darks, and they have these huge straps so that I could just carry them to the washer and dryer. How great is that?
And I'll be there. I'm sorry, but I'm just thinking of the right words to say. I promise you. I know they don't sound the way I planned them to be. You know what to do.
Now I'm gonna be doing arms and abs, Pilates.
I'm gonna always be there. Sometimes if I shout, it's not what's intended. These words just come out with no cross to bear.
Every time I do dishes, I get so nauseous. Like when I touch a piece of soggy food. When I touch a piece of soggy food in there, my whole body, like, malfunctions. Like, I don't know how to act. Since I've started to run more, my foot has been feeling... I wouldn't say it hurts. I would just say it feels very, very sore. So I've been stretching it how I used to do at physical therapy. And it helps a little bit, but it's just so sore. Which is why I took a break from running. And which is why I started walking. Because I have these special inserts in my New Balances, so I walk a lot in those. But I don't have those inserts for any of my other shoes. Like my Hokas. Which are the ones that I run in. Which I should probably invest in getting another pair of inserts for my Hokas. Also, during physical therapy, when I used to go, we would do so many toe exercises, which included picking up marbles with my toes, and I just remember killing it at those exercises, because I don't know if you could see, but I actually have have tingers, so I have fingers for toes, which means that my toes are just abnormally long. And I used to pick up like 4 marbles at a time. I guess that's my party trick. Sound the way I planned them to be. And if I had to walk the world, that'd make you fall for me. I got some True Fruit raspberries and some tea. So I'm gonna eat these and drink this. And then I'm going to fold some laundry and watch a show. And then I'm gonna go to sleep. Thank you all for tagging along. I love you guys. Bye. Shit's fucking hot. That shit, I can't even try to make that look good because I just burnt my tongue. I promise you, I promise you, I will.